disturbance I say sorry. So that's why I can continue the page. Same page only. Yeah, if each observation in your data set is repeated an equal number of times, then the data set has no mode. Here it is the equal number of hits, but there is a no mode only. If in your data set, in each observation, if each observation in your data set, but there in a number of equal times, if it's a no mode. Mode, what is the mode definition? The most frequently occurring value for the set of observations. Set of observations is called the mode. This is the definition of the mode. You can understood, Gagan sir? No. Next is the biomodal data. If it's examples, first of all examples, write it the examples. Yeah, here it is a 3, 5, 9, 6, 5, 9, 2, 9, 3, 5. You can find the mode of data. Okay, you can observing neatly, Gagan sir. First of all, here it is the set of observation, set of numbers are there in that one. You can write it, first of all, you can arranging all are the ascending order only. You all are the in order. So that's why you can write down the ascending order. Ascending order, you can write it. Arranging the numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means is a sorting list only. Okay? Ascending order, sorted list. Ascending order. Ascending order, you can write down down so neatly. What is that? 3. 3 here, 3 is the 2. 2 is also there. 2, comma. 3. 3 is the 2 times or how many times are occurring there? 3 times. And next is the 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 only. Next one is the 6. 6 is the occurring there. How many times are occurring there in the other? 6 only.
One
time. And next is the 9. 9 is
two
the
times.
9 is the 3 times.
Three times.
So that's why this is the data only.
Okay.
You can understand, Gagan sai, neatly?
Understood.
Yeah.
Understood.
You can observing there, Gagan sai. Yeah. All are the you can observe in
nine,
there.
5 and 9.
More frequently appeared words the in
nine
our given
five.
Data.
9 and 5.
9 and 5. 9, 5 is the 3 times.
Nine
and 9 is
times.
Also 3 times only. So that's why is the both are can more frequently occurring there only. Appeared there, occurring there. So that's why you can is the you can in year in your given data law. If it's a year means is the given data. Given data law if 5 and 9 both. Okay? Both occurs. Okay na? And equal number of times. Both occurs and frequently occurs. Both occurs and equal number of times. Equal number of times. That is the how many times? 3 times only. Okay? 3 times. So that's why the given data law, if it's containing the 2 modes. If you are given data law, how many modes are there?
Two modes
there only. So here it is the
no.
Here it is 2 modes.
Okay.
2 modes. So that is the 5 and 9 only. Okay? 5 and 9. So that's why the given data contains 2 modes. The given data contains how many modes?
2 modes.
Data contains 2 modes. 2 modes. So that's why the data is called The data is called bimodal data. Okay, Gagan sir. And if it's a given data is two modes, the data is called as the bimodal data. You can understand, Gagan sir, neatly. Yeah, some is alag, you can understood two modes in there, that is the bimodal data. You can all are so many examples are in your textbook is also, other examples are explaining in your textbooks only, but don't write it here. It is, yeah, here it is that first examples of sunflower oils are your purchasing of oils, sunflower oils, groundnut oils and palm oil oil. Here it is that first shopkeeper which oil you can decided that more order and if it's decided. Some people are so many people are what sir sold by that the sunflower oil only, but you are not less members or people are used that the palm oil oil. So that's why you can sunflower oil is the most people are uses that the sunflower oil. So that's what are that in our examples are this is that oil in examples lo, what is the mode here it is the mode is the for examples of the sunflower oil is that 30 members are uses and palm oil oil is the only 20 members are uses and groundnut is the 10 members only. So that's why you can what is the mode in our all are that types, three types of that oil, what is the mode is that sunflower oil is the mode. Why? Because you can so many people are uses and so many people are sold by this sunflower oil only. So that's why here it is that mode is that for examples of here it is the 30 members. So that is the mode is the 30 only. You can understand again say neatly. Okay, other examples, alag examples, you can, but they don't write it here. It is this is that you can understand again say neatly.
Yeah. Understood.
30 members are sell this one only. Ade, ekano, sold by this sunflower oil. Or most are uses that the sunflower oil is the best oil only. So that's why you can use that mode only. But not palm oil oil is the less members are uses only. So that's why is the this is the what's our mode here. It is that all are the three types of oils. Lo, if it's a mode is the sunflower oil is the best oil only. That is that. One more example. See, a bar graph is also represent the bar graph. What are that? If it's a sunflower oil, sorry, you can number of packets. Here it is that y-axis is the number of packets and our x-axis is the types of oil. Here it is the sunflower oil and groundnut and palm oil. Here it is also. You can sunflower oil is also 30 members. Okay? 30 members are uses of this sunflower oil. And groundnut numbers of packets 30 number of packets are uses sunflower oil. Next is the groundnut. Groundnut oil is the ekane are just like is the 20 15 okay 15 and half oil are uses that type of number of packets are groundnuts only. Mm-hmm. Bar graph. Next is the palm oil. Okay. Palm oil oil is the less only. Less okay. Means is that 10 below. Okay. Below 10 number of packets. So that's why what is that mode you can observing there. What yeah, is the yeah, more? Yeah. More is that are more frequently occurring the value. And more what's are you can here it is that AB number of packets. Number of packets is the more only. So that's why you can this is the mode. Sunflower oil is the mood only. In our bar graph is also one of examples only.
Mm-hmm.
You can alag examples there, Gagan. So, initially, you can observe in there. Here it is also another examples of that. Here it is also one more example. So, marks obtained and number of students is also there. This is the total marks and number of students is also there. And what, sir? Here it is also, you can observing data in our data. You can, here it is at what's that number of students? Many students are can prepare, but what's the marks here? It is that 7 students. Yeah, here it is also can what's the from the data table you can observing there neatly. Gagan sai, yeah, it is the 7 marks is what's one can many students are marks is obtained by the 7 only. Kada many students 7 marks is obtained by the many students only. 15 members are. So that's why the what's that mode of the data is the 15, 7 only.
7.
Here it is that many students are can this like only marks is obtained and the other examples. And here it is also another one more examples is also a shopkeeper. Shopkeeper selling that 4 size of shirts also there. In that one, shirt size is also medium size, large size, XL and double XL, alag alag sizes and numbers is also there. What is that the maximum people are can, selling that only is the maximum number of is the XL only. So that's why is the XL persons average this is if it's average can sold by this that one is also 23rd only. Is XL is more. Most frequent purchasing the size is the XL size only. Okay. That is the most so many people's are number of people's are purchasing that the shirt size is the XL size only. So that's why the shopkeeper is also decided that the most frequently occurring the values to take which is the decision only. And if it's a shopkeeper is decided what is that sale so sales of shirt size is the XL is the so sell only. So that's why I can decided that only. The why? Because here it is that so many most frequently value or take that decision. Why? Because you can here it is the party numbers of people are selling this purchasing of that shirt size of XL only. More order of this like only short size of XL only. Shopkeeper has decided that the more order of this XL size only. So that is also one more example. So yeah, this is at all are that you can understood of that mode Gagan Sai. Yeah, let's list order the exercise to all problems and solutions today. We'll learn in this one only. Okay. Yeah. In the page number is the 153. Today we'll learn the exercise to all problems and solutions only. Yeah. Yeah, this is that our notes also mode and biomodal data. You can make definitions, so both are definitions and note is also one note. Yeah, this is the notes and exercise all problems and solutions. Today we will learn it only. Page number is the 153 and our first problem. Today we will learn the first problem. First of all, I read in our textbook only. Long jump. You can understood of all are that mode examples. All of like examples in our textbook is also. So that's why I can finish in the theory part. You can understood again silently. What is the mode? Yeah. First problem. Long jumps by 7 students of team or 98 centimeters, 125 centimeters, 140 centimeters, 155 centimeters, 174 centimeters, 140 centimeters. And 155 centimeters. Find the mode of the data. What's the mode of the data? You can write it in your given data. First of all, solution. You can write down the solution. Gagan Sai initially. Yours are the 7 students teams. Long jump teams. 7 students teams. What's the given data? The given data. Given data. The given data equal to. What's the given data? 98 centimeters and 125 centimeters and 140 centimeters and 155 centimeters. Given data are 7 students team equal or not? No problem. Any can write down, but your given data I write it only, so that's why no problem. Anything you can write it. 140 centimeters and 155 centimeters. Find the mode. You can find out the mode. Can understood Gagan Sai? Yeah, first of all, you can write what's the mode. You can observing there the given data. You can observing there what is that mode. Here it is that one time, and here it is also 140 centimeters is also one time, and is a 155 centimeters is also, and here it is also both are that the two times are occurring there only. So that's why you can. In the set of observations. So that's why is the what is the mode? Mode equal to 140 centimeters and 155 centimeters only. Why? Because here it is the two times of occurring are there in the more frequently appeared are there in our given data only. So that's why you can given set of observations. All are the observations. They are two times of that, the 140 centimeters and 155 centimeters. So the mode is the 140 and centimeters 155 centimeters. This is the bimodal data. And the two modes are there. Okay, next is the second one. Two modes there, 140 and 150 only. Next is the second problem. Ages of players in a cricket team are 25, 26, 25, 27, 28, 30, 31, 27, 33, 27, 29. First bit, find the mean and mode of the data. Second bit, find the minimum number of players to be added to the above team so that mode of the data changes and what must be their ages. Here it is the cricket team, ages of players, cricket team, or here it is their Gagan's ages, cricket team ages, and given data here it is. And first problem, you can find out the mean, you can mode, you can find out the mean. And next, second question is the minimum number of players to be added. You can find out the minimum number of players can be added to the above team only. So what must be their ages? Both are the two questions are there in that the given problem. So that's why you can write it here. It is your first one, you can solution, you can write down the solutions. What are the given data? Given data means is the ages of players in a cricket team. Otherwise you can given data, you can anything you can write down. First of all, you can ages of players in a cricket team. Otherwise you can given data and you can write down anything given in cricket team equal to 25, 26, 25, 27, 28, 30, 31, 27, 33, 27, 29 only. So this is the given data. You can first of all can enjoy. This is the what are asking here. It is the first one is the mean and mode. You can find out the mean you can find out, and mode is also you can find out it first bit. Okay, yeah, first you can mean only. Mean means is the what's the mean? Mean is average. Average means is the number of players ages. Players ages. Number of players ages. Sum of players. Cricket players ages by number of players. Sum of ages of players. Ages of players. Sum of players ages by the number of players. Sum means you can write down the sum. Kagansai neatly, what's the sum? 25 plus 26 plus 25 plus 27 plus 28 plus 30 plus 31 plus 27 plus 33 plus 27
plus 29
plus 29. Textbook lo I see in our textbook only 29 only. Okay? By how many number of players? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. Total number of players is the 11. So that's why add of all or that the add can is the total sum equal to 308 by 11 only. Okay? This is the mean. Converts for 11, 1 is 11. And here it is also 11 to 22, 11 8 88. So that's why is the 28 only. 11 to 22 kada. 22 left is the 88. So that's why is the 28. It is the mean. So that's why is the you can find out the mode. Mode you can find out the mode Gagan sai neatly. What's that arranging the data in order, ascending order? You can write down here it is the ascending order. You write it Gagan sai neatly. first is the mode. Mode के करना place where it is the no place हा. Yeah, mode can first of all you can mode arranging the toll or the data in your ascending order. After later you can decide the what is the mode you can what you can write down. Yeah, mode but there is a no space only here it is, so that's why you can write it in your another page only. Yeah, what is the first arranging the data. Yeah, this is that our first problem. Okay, arranging the data in ascending order. What's the arranging the data? Can I neatly write it here? It is the 25 and next is the 26. Next 27. How many times are occurring here? 27 three times, and here it is also 20. Next is the 28, and next is the 29, and next 31. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more left, Gagan Sai. What's one? 25, and here it is also 26. Next is 27. 1, 2, 3. And next is also 28, 29, 30, 31, 33. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So total is the 11 only. Yeah, what is the mode? You can write down the mode, Gagan Sai. Mode here it is the 27 is the 3 times of the 27 occurring or more frequently appeared in the all of the setup observations. So what's are more frequently occurring the value is the 27. This is the 3 times only. Okay, and this is the 25 is the only 2 times only. What is the mode? Mode is the 27 only. Why? Because here it is the 3 times occurring, the values are more frequently are occurring there in the set of observations, all are the set of observations. So that's why is the mode is the 27. Okay, why? Because here 3 times only occurring, frequently or more frequently appeared in that given data law. So that's why you can, this is the mode only. Okay. Occurring the values are 3 times occurring there in the 27. So that's why is the given data. So that's why is the mode is the this like only 27. Mode is the 27. Next is the, what is the second question? Second question. Here it is the second bit is also there. Second question life is the second bit not finishing there only. So that's why is the find the minimum number of layers to be added to the above team so that the mode of the data changes and what must be the ages. Find the minimum number of layers. Minimum number of layers. What is the minimum number of layers? Here it is the 3 times and 25 is the 2 times only. So that's why is the, this is the minimum only. So the minimum number of players to be added. How many data changed? Two more players of ages of 25 years, ages are can added of your given data. So that's why mode is also automatically if it's changed only. Why? Because this is the minimum data. Minimum data is the 25, 2 times only. So that's why take the 2 times, 2 players. Okay? 2 players. 2 players. You can, what's that? You can 25 years only. Okay? 2 players of age. 25 years. Each must be added. Must be added in that given data. So mode is also changed. Must be added to the above team. Added to the above team. So data is also mode of the data is also automatically changed. Okay. So mode is also changed. You can understand what I can say. And two players of ages of 25 years, 25 one more 25 and one more 25, four times, total is the four times of you can adding in our given data only. So that's why you can automatical mode is also changed only. The four times of 25 years of ages are you can added of this one only. So that's why you can here it is that minimum is the 25 players, so therefore 25 player, two players of ages of 25 years of each must be compulsory, 25 years of each players you can added up. That the above team only added up, the two more is also 25 plus 25, you can add it, say if it's a data is also, data mode is also changed only. Okay, here it is also two players of this same copy, here it is also continue this one Gagan sign it, you can understood of this one only, but there is no space only, so that's why you can write it here it is, you can understood Gagan sign it. Continue. What's are you can therefore that how many players are you can added? Two players, 25 years of age one. That is about team. So automatically you can change the mode is also automatically changed only. You can understand Gagan sir neatly. Yeah, next is the third problem. And data is also mode of data is also automatically changed only. Why? Because you can two times is also added up the 25 years, so that will support times of that 25 years, so that's why you can automatically change only. So that's why this is the third problem. First of all, your third problem I read in our textbook, find the mode of the following data: 12, 24, 36, 46, 25, 38, 72, 36, 25, 38, 12, 24. And here it is the 46, 25, 12, 24, 46, 25, 72, 12, 24, 36, 25, 38 and 36. Find the mode. You can find out the following data. What's the given data? You can given data, you write it here it is. You can find out the mode only. So solution, you can write down the solutions. First here it is the so for you can so numbers is there only. You can write down that one by one. You can invert ascending order, shorter list lo you can write down here it is how many times of are occurring there in that the 12, one by one only, but you don't write it that steps only, you can write the given data here it is one by one, you can write it here given data, given data equals what is that 12, first one is the 12, 12 is the one time, you can count here it is the count Gagan sir neatly count, be carefully count one time, and here it is also on 2 3 4, 12, 12 is the four times. Okay, next is the 24, 24 means is the one, and here it is also one. Next is the 2 3 4, 24 is also four times. Okay, 1 2 3 4 times only. Next is the 36, 36 is the here it is the 1 2, next is the 2 2 2 2, 36 where it here it is also 36,
3 4 4 4 4,
36 is also four times only. Is the next 36 is also over, and next is the 40, next is that 46.
46
46 Gagan sir neatly.
1 1,
here it is also 1 1,
2 2, 3 3,
only 46 is the only 3 times only.
Yeah,
46 equal to 3 times only. Here it is also 46 is also over. Next is the 25.
25
is the 1,
2,
3, 4, 5 times. 25 is the 5 times. Next, 25 is also over. Next is the 38. 38 is 3 times only. 38 is also over. Next is the 72
is the
1, 2. Only 2 times. 72. 72 is also 2 times only. So, what is the most frequently occurring there in that words are?
It's 25.
What's the 25 is the more frequently occurring. More frequently given data law, if it's a more frequently occurring, the number is the 25 only. So, that's what is the mode? What is the mode? Mode, what is the definition of the mode?
Twelve
is also over. Here it is also in this like only.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, 12 is already, it's right it here 4 times only. 1, okay. 2,
3, 4.
3,
F4.
And here it is also 4. That is also over. And next is the 24. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is also your 4 already. Write it only. So that's why I can, what is that mode here? It is the more frequently appeared under the given data. So the given
25.
Observations. So that's why I can, what's that
25.
Mode is the 25 only. You can understand Gagan sign
neatly.
Yeah, next one is the fourth problem. Yeah, first read it Gagan sign in our textbook. Decide whether mean or mode is better representative value in the following situation. Yeah, it is a 4 questions there. Your first bit only. 4 bits, 4 questions. Yeah, a shopkeeper who sells toothpaste tubes of different sizes wants to decide which sizes he is to be order more. And second question. An invigilator wants to bring sufficient number of additional papers to the examination hall. And third one is the preparation of the number of laddus for marriage. And fourth one is the for finding the favorite cricketer in a class. So what is the depends on? These all are is that following situations. You can depends on this situation. So you can, the shopkeeper is decided that what is that decided whether that whether better is the mean or mode. What is that better representative? These are the two types of the better representative. Mode and median only. So that's why you're mean only. So that's why is the better representative value. If it's after lottery, you can decide it only. Okay? Depends on situations. If it's the first problem. First one. A shopkeeper who sells toothpaste tubes of different sizes wants to decide it. Which size is order mode? What's our shopkeeper, what's our order, you can decide anything. If it's a, you can, examples you can decide only. What's the toothpaste here, it is also two solutions, you can write down the solutions Gagan Sai. There are different types of, different sizes of toothpaste is also there. You can know that the toothpaste sizes, you are small sizes and medium sizes, for examples are the examples, you can learn that examples only. But your toothpaste are it is only one object only. Okay? Toothpaste equal to the only one object. But is that three different types of toothpaste there only? Okay, na? Three different types. Examples are throw the Gagan Sai neatly. Three different types of toothpaste. So that's why you can, what are different types of toothpaste, small sizes, for example, some medium sizes, or examples, big sizes is also there on the toothpaste. The shopkeeper offers, for example, of small size is that 20, and medium size is also 30. 20,
huh?
And big size is also 20 is there. 20 there, for example, small size or toothpaste is that 20, all are the 20-20 only. But you are if it's a small size is consoled by that for example shop 4 members are there. Okay, medium size is the
5.
What's the median size is the 20 members are there. 20 members are consoled by this one only. And here
five,
it is
five,
that
five.
Big size is also
5.
Only 6 members are you can for changing there. So that's why you can what's the you can more 20. Persons are you can what's are you can sold 20. By this 20. One is the medium size of toothpaste are you can sold this only. So that's why you can what is the mode you can prepare that the mode only. Mode is that this is a shopkeeper is decided that the prepare that is a mode only. What is the which order is mode which order is that order is the more and if it's a medium size of order toothpaste is the more only. So that's why is the what's the answer here it is the first bit answer is the mode but not mid only. Why? Because you can mode is a better represented the value only. Why? Because you can shopkeeper is decided that the order is the more only. More frequently order is prepared
okay,
only. So that's why this is the medium size of this like only. Mode it takes the answer is the mode but it is not mid only. Mean means is the what is the mode is only. Mean means is the average of that all or the averages of that toothpaste only. So that's why you can buy 3. But it's also 30/3. But
you
are not 10 only. Not take that the mean value. But why? Because you can shopkeepers not decided that the mean not take the mean value. Why? Because you can it is the more is the better performance only. Why? Because you can more value you can prepare that only sold by these people only.
More
so that's why you can is the mode answer. And next one is the second one only. Shopkeeper what's the decided medium size of order is more is decided that is the mode. And next one is the second one. An insulator wants to bring. Okay, you can understood Gagan.
Yeah.
So I neatly understood. Oh, mode is the better performance.
Okay,
that thing that represented the value.
Understood.
In that first situation.
Understood.
So first situation what is the better one? Mode is the mode is a better representative. Representative value. Okay? Representative value. That the first situation. And next is second situations. What is the second situation? An invigilator wants to bring sufficient number of additional papers to the examination hall. For example, say examinations walls to bring the sufficient number of additional papers in examinations hall. Invigilators, for examples of examination one, how many are, for examples of how many additional papers are wants to bring that additional papers and for examples of 10 only.
Okay.
If it's another examination two. Next day examination 2 ki if it's for example so 15 only.
Okay,
15. And another is the examination ki 3. Examination
okay,
3 is the another 20. Day. Another 20. Day that is also
so
20.
Okay.
So that's why is but there is a alag additional sort wants to bring that additional number of papers only. But here your object is also only single object. Here it is also only additional paper is the single object. Additional paper. Papers is the only single object. Okay? Single object. All are that overall performance is if it's a overall is the overall data is also if it's next day is also mean as average are taken that the all are the additional papers. But there is a sizes is not mentioning there. All are the additional papers is the same size only. But is not there. If it's a sizes, if it's a different small sizes, if it's a big sizes, if it's a choose the mode only. But here it is that all are the same additional papers is the same only. But there is alag examinations. If it's one day is this like another day is अलग अलग एग्जामिनेशन अलग अलग सम एडिशनल सो दट ओवरऑल परफॉर्मेंस इज द इट्स टेक इट्स मीन ओनली एवरेज आर एवरेज टेक इट ओनली अंत मीन इन सेकंड एग्जांपल्स इज द ఇక్కడ అండర్స్టూడ్ కాక సై మీన్ పెర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఇస్ ద మీన్ ఓన్లీ సిచ్యువేషన్ సెకండ్ సిచ్యువేషన్ సో ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ ఎ మీన్ ఈజ్ బెటర్ రిప్రజెంటెడ్ ద వాల్యూ ఇస్ ద మీన్ ఓన్లీ ఇక్కడ అండర్స్టూడ్ నాట్ మోడ్ మీన్స్ ఈస్ ద నాట్ డిఫరెంట్ సైజెస్ నాట్ దేర్ ఓన్లీ సో దట్స్ వైజ్ నాట్ మోడ్ డోంట్ టేక్ మోడ్ ఓన్లీ వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఆన్సర్ మీన్ ఈస్ ద ఆన్సర్ నెక్స్ట్ ఈస్ ద అండర్ వన్ ఇస్ ద థర్డ్ వన్ Preparation of a number of laddus for a marriage. Preparation of a number of laddus for a marriage. What is the marriage preparation of a number of laddus? Yeah, for examples of if a marriage. Marriage purpose is 1,000 members of you can attend for the marriage. 1,000 members for examples. Huh? Each member you can maximum you can how many laddus are each? Two or three. టూ ఆర్ త్రీ ఆర్ ఈచ్ మెంబర్స్ టూ ఆర్ త్రీ ఇక్కడ ఈట్ ఇట్ ఓన్లీ ఇట్స్ ఎనఫ్ ఓన్లీ సో యావరేజ్ ఆర్ టేక్ దట్ ద నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ యావరేజ్ యూ కెన్ టేక్ ఇట్ ఓన్లీ సో దట్స్ వై ఇక్కడ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ లడ్డూస్ మీన్స్ ఇస్ దట్ వాట్స్ దట్ ఇయర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో మీన్ ఓన్లీ ఓకే బట్ ఇయర్ సైజెస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నాట్ దేర్ ఓన్లీ వై బికాజ్ ఇక్కడ స్మాల్ సైజెస్ ఇక్కడ బిగ్ సైజెస్ బిగ్ సైజెస్ స్మాల్ సైజెస్కి ఆర్ సమ్ పీపుల్స్ అండ్ స్మా బిగ్ సైజెస్కి సమ్ పర్సన్స్ బట్ దర్ ఇస్ యువర్ నాట్ డిసైడెడ్ దట్ ద మోడ్ ఓన్లీ మోడ్ నాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద సైజ్ లడ్డూస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ఓన్లీ సింగిల్ ఆబ్జెక్ట్ దట్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో యావరేజ్ యూ కెన్ టేక్ దట్ ద యావరేజ్ ఆఫ్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్స్కి ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఆర్ ఈచ్ మెంబర్కి ఇట్స్ ఆర్ టూ ఆర్ త్రీ ఇట్స్ ఎనఫ్ ఓన్లీ సో దట్స్ వై కెన్ యావరేజ్ ఇట్ టేక్ ద మీన్ ఓన్లీ ఓకే మీన్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ టూ అండ్ త్రీ ఓన్లీ సో యావరేజ్ ఇట్ టేక్ ఇట్ ఓన్లీ అండ్ దిట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో ఆర్ మీన్ ఇస్ ద బెటర్ రిప్రజెంటెడ్ ద వాల్యూ ఇన్ వర్ ద థర్డ్ సిచ్యువేషన్ థర్డ్ సిచ్యువేషన్లో ఈజ్ అ మీన్ ఓన్లీ బట్ యువర్ నాట్ సైజెస్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ సైజెస్ అయితే ఇట్స్ అ మోడ్ ఓన్లీ స్మాల్ సైజెస్కి అలాగే మెంబర్స్ అండ్ స్మాల్ సైజెస్ డిఫరెంట్ సైజెస్కి ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ here it is the sizes okay
sizes equal to mode
mode means is the
size
different sizes only different sizes aithe if it's a mode it's a better only but here it is the not the sizes only but there is here only the number of laddus means is the only or mean is average of mean okay wants to how many wants to that laddus ante if it's average it take it only that the third situation if it's a better one is the mean only
okay
third situation fear next is the fourth situation is the for finding the favorite cricketer in a class okay number of laddus for a marriage okay this is all or that next is the fourth situation what is that fourth situation finding the favorite cricketer in a class ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ అవర్ ఫేవరెట్ క్రికెటర్ ఇన్ యర్ క్లాస్ ఇన్ యువర్ వన్ క్లాస్ ఇప్పుడు సింగిల్ వన్ క్లాస్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ ద 20 మెంబర్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఇన్ యువర్ సింగిల్ క్లాస్ స్టూడెంట్స్ 20 మెంబర్స్ ఆర్ స్టూడెంట్స్ దేర్ ఈ కెన్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ టూ ప్లేయర్స్ ఆఫ్ క్రికెట్ ప్లేయర్స్ ఓకే టూ ప్లేయర్స్ ఆఫ్ క్రికెట్ ప్లేయర్స్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్స్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ సచిన్ టెండూల్కర్ అండ్ ఇక అజారుద్దీన్ ఓకే సచిన్ అండ్ అజారుద్దీన్ యా వాట్స్ ఆర్ ద నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఇక్కడ వాట్స్ ద ఫేవరెట్ ఆర్ క్రికెటర్ వాట్ ఇస్ దట్ హౌ మెనీ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ సెలెక్టెడ్ ఇన్ వాట్ ఫేవరెట్ క్రికెటర్ ఆఫ్ సచిన్ టెండూల్కర్ హౌ మెనీ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ హియర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ దట్ 20 మెంబర్స్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ సెలెక్టెడ్ ఇన్ దట్ ద సచిన్ టెండూల్కర్ బట్ అజారుద్దీన్ ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ ద 10 మెంబర్స్ వాడ్ లీడర్ జస్ట్ లైక్ ఈస్ ద లీడర్ ఇన్ యువర్ క్లాస్ రూమ్లో లీడర్ సెలెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ద లీడర్ లీడర్ జస్ట్ లైక్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ సేమ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ ఇస్ ద లీడర్ సెలెక్షన్ ఇన్ యువర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ ఇన్ యువర్ క్లాస్ రూమ్ దిస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ఆర్ 20 మెంబర్స్ ఆర్ ఇకన్ సెలెక్టెడ్ ఇన్ దట్ ద ఫేవరెట్ క్రికెటర్ ఆఫ్ ద సచిన్ టెండూల్కర్ 20 మెంబర్స్కి ओके इफ इट्स आजार देर इज ओनली 10 सो दैट्स व्हाट इज योर डिफेंस दिस इज द मोड ओनली मोड इज द बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस ओनली मोड इज द बेस्ट रिप्रेजेंटेड द वैल्यू इन दैट द
फोर्थ सिचुएशन
मीन नॉट डोंट टेक द मीन ओनली why because your is averages but don't take it only what is the persons are can main is the number of persons are selected in that favorite cricketer only so that's why you can use the mode only mode but there is a mode is the better represented the value in that fourth situation
okay
it is you can understood Gagan sir neatly
yeah
don't take the mean only okay You can understood all of the four
yes.
situations. You can understood mean and mode. You can discuss that our exercise to all problems and today we will learn finishing during that all problems and solutions. But there is your decision. You can continue this like only this
okay.
first second problem. Okay, this is the note. You can understood again. So neatly.
Yes.
Yeah, neatly. This is the today notes. This is also open all of that. Alag-alag problems. Okay, today's exercise or four problems is finishing there in this one. So that's why you can, today's mathematics class is also over. You can understood the answer neatly. Yes, say thank you. Have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.